Wanyong hamnida mga kaanyong sa my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, it will be part of Anyong Chika Update. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for you to be updated on my upcoming videos. So, here we go. EXO Suho announces military enlistment. EXO leader and one of lead vocalists, Suho will enlist in the military on May 14. Dio and Xiumin were the first two EXO members who enlisted in the military. Suho himself made an announcement on EXO's official online fan community, which is LYSN, about the date of his enlistment. He shared via handwritten letter, "I am writing this letter today because I have something to tell to everyone. I will start my military service on May 14. I will really miss you all, XOL, during my enlistment. I hope that all XOL who think of me and send me their love will always stay healthy. I am sincerely thankful and love you all. We are one EXO, let's love." SM Entertainment has confirmed the news. Suho will be enlisting on May 14. The time and location of his enlistment will not be disclosed for security purposes. Suho recently made his solo debut album with his mini album Self-Portrait on March 30, 2020. Since he was born in 1991, he already reached the maximum age limit to begin his mandatory military service. So, what can you say about the sudden military announcement of Suho? Comment down below, mga kaanyo. See you on my next video.